back at Firewatch here. I won't be talking much. I just left a dentist. I really shouldn't be doing a face cam,
really
but I will.
But I do now.
Exposure's turned
next
up.
Time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Exposure's turned up to help the chromacast until I get a light. I read online that you could hear people following you, but I thought that would be hard. No, you can hear people moving around in the bushes all around you.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's, like dementia.
Whoa, how old was she?
97.
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Great.
Well, we didn't really understand what was happening. You don't get Alzheimer's in your late 30s.
No kidding.
But even then, we didn't really get it until she couldn't work anymore and I couldn't leave her alone. It wasn't until then that I said, oh, this is it. This is over. That was hard. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Fucking.
I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
What if he fell? Like, how stupid. No one's near you. No one would know for hours. No one knows where you're at. And help is like hours away. When they did find you. I think it'd be rather stupid to be taking chances like that. What's the music for? I noticed this before. They cut the music on too early. It almost... like, you need to see something. And then the music starts. Don't cut it on before I even know there's something dramatic coming up. It's nice music, though. It's a turtle!
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise? It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a,
Oh, this ought to be good.
Turt Reynolds. Shelley Duvall. Bucket Jr., it's a secret. Turt Reynolds. Oh, no!